Battulga, President of Mongolia, Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi ji, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, I welcome you to today's ceremony where the President of Mongolia and the Prime Minister of India will jointly unveil a statue of Lord Buddha at the Gandan Monastery in Mongolia through video conferencing. Excellencies, this concludes the unveiling ceremony.